Ah, here they are. Wait, what is this? What the hell? Randall said he'd deliver you himself, disarmed. So we were to be delivered to you then? Correct. It appears this time we have bitten off more than we can chew. Oh yes, Jaluk, you have indeed, says Viconia. So, I propose a trade of sorts. You see, it's getting harder and harder to stand our ground here. Undead and golems are bad enough, but there's something else hunting us in the dark. Something merciless and bloodthirsty. A creature of pure evil. And if that wasn't bad enough, there's a lich near here with a pet beholder, no less. It was all going well and fine until that last sentence. Lich with pet beholder? If you get rid of these two for us, I shall let you go. And, yes, I can spare 2,000 gold, a small price for safety. Otherwise, I am afraid there will be violence. First of all, I have to know, do you have Lord Leoncourt's chest? I wish. Something's been attacking my men and I during the night. I've been unable to get a good look at the beast, as it lurks in the shadows and strikes with unholy speed. But it must be some kind of demon, judging by its raw power and malice. Last night it tore half my men limb from limb before finally taking the chest and disappearing. I'll speak no more of it. Now, what of the lich? I shall help you, I think. Where can I find him? Excellent. Follow the passage to your right. I shall expect your swift return.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
Talk to the boss, pal. I've got nothing for you.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
If you're lucky, yeah. Pity the boss that you go. A fine slave you'd have made, too.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
He says the same thing. Oh, this guy disappeared. Oh.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
And then, is there anything? No, okay. Fren? Well? I haven't killed him yet. We'll get on with it then. I mean, it's pretty stupid. You think you're tougher than a lich? You're gonna threaten to kill us if we don't attack a lich? I doubt all of you together are any match for a lich. But we do want its goods.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Whoops.
I have such stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Ow.
All the world is blind to my passing.
This place is full of traps.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Well, there are mummies. Time for another? Nope. Okay.
I am very well. I look at her. Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
But kicking for goodness!
Would they attack these guys also? Well, they're not doing it.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Now you die!
Okay. Let's heal him up a little.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
The world is blind to my passing.
Any traps? Very interesting place.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh yeah.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Regular plate mail. Okay, there's someone or something named Sraxuth over there who may want to speak.
Fleet of foot and all that.
But
where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Do we trust that, really? Okay.
You point. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Swords, not words.
Okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
That's a small beholder. Sraxuth and Blinky? We're gonna talk.
Stand back for justice!
I don't know if we're gonna talk to this thing.
Step right up! Step right up!
What? That's a beholder. Saying, woohoo, a customer at last. Would you like to buy some cheese? Sraxuth says, you and your damn cheese obsession. Silence, you shriveled old twit. I'm making a sale. Very well, carry on. So how about it, friend? My prices are the cheapest you'll find in this dungeon. Better die, monster. No. Yeah, I am confused. You're in a disguise? You've polymorphed yourself? My stepfather told me never to talk to monsters. Garion. I'm confused. Are you actually trying to sell cheese? I'm an entrepreneur. I've set up here because I want to share the joy of my cheese with the rest of the world. You don't know what true bliss is until you've experienced beholder cheese. So what do you say? Are you ready to have your mind blown and your taste buds tantalized? Okay, wow. How can someone refuse a pitch like that? Cut the cheese, Blinky. Maybe don't put it that way. Behold the power of cheese, and while you're at it, take a look at my other wares as well. Blinky's Corner? what do we have? We have plus one weapons. Faerûn's plate plus one. Huh. I guess it's just an extra minus one versus slashing. Captain Faerûn, leader of Kalimshan's 12th Cavalry Brigade, wore this enchanted armor for the last time during the Battle of the Spider Swamp. There he lost his life in army trying to rid an unrecorded evil from the area. Yeah, I need that. Girdle of Ogre Power. Strength is 1800. This plain belt makes the wearer as strong as an ogre, but does not make him or her giant size. Many a cocky warrior has been surprised by a much smaller opponent with remarkable strength. More often than not, a belt such as this is the reason. Gauntlets of Heavy Strike. Oh, this just tells you what gauntlets are. Plus 2 bonus for damage. Halberd of Searing, plus 3. The benefits inherent in this weapon are plain to see. It is exceptionally accurate, and a lick of flame follows every blow, searing the target in addition to normal damage received. It is an efficient troll killer, though it has not yet been heralded as such in song or legend. It just has one extra point of fire damage. And it's Thaco plus 3, damage 1d10 plus 3. But I don't have anyone proficient in halberds. Robe of Arcane Might. Am I supposed to be getting this? I mean, this is a mod. It improves vocalize so I can't be silenced. And improves casting speed by 3. Created by the ancient mages of Netherill, such robes are rare and hard to find. This particular robe gives its wielder an immunity to silencing enchantments and improves their spellcasting ability. No kidding. Okay. So, I don't see any cheese at all. Helmet of Defense AC1. Okay, so I am getting this. I hope this isn't like a cheat that I'm getting this now. But to cast faster and not be able to be silenced, that's pretty valuable to me anyway. Helmet of Defense AC plus 1. Prized for its noble origin as much as for its benefits to the wearer, this helm was originally intended to be a simple gift. There was no great crisis at hand, no dangerous evil to be overthrown. It's just a wish for a friend to give a gift to another. It could just as easily been a good book or bottle of wine, but adventurers are eminently more practical in their gift-giving. The helm has seen many great battles since its creation, but the simple virtue at its core is what has always been remembered. I'm not completely sure. I think one of us might have this. Because I had that same description.
Friend Corgan, you are truly a paragon of dwarven ill humor. Can you find no joy in being alive? The smell of the morning dew and the feel of the free air.
Aye, I find pleasure in the feel of an inquisitive thief's neck bone breaking between my hands.
They could write a book about you. Irritable dwarven responses, they'd call it. It would be a bestseller among the smelly old trunk market. What say you? Mayhaps you should. Only pleasures of the dwarven bedchamber is a more pleasing and accurate subject. Ho, is it now? How about the unbathed adventurer travels with Corgan? Worry not, thief. There's nothing wrong with your idea that a sharp blow to your idiot skull wouldn't fix. Here's your title, and argue with me gauntlet if you dare. Tall folk scourge, Yoshimo beware. Now shut your mouth and get to writing. Alright, does one of us have these? Okay, let me just see this first. Actually, let me see. This is Helm of Charm Protection. He's got that Ioun Stone for Thaco. I have the Ioun Stone for regenerating hit point. She has an Eye of the Beholder thing. She has Gift of Peace. Oh, it's like the same description, I think. More practical and they're gift-giving. So this is saving throws and resistances. The other one is AC. Pretty sweet. What is this thing? So unfortunately I'm losing all the fire, cold, acid, and electrical resistance here. Oh, look how neat it looks too! I like that. Like a true sapphire. You want this? This is just a traveler's robe. That helps with missile attacks and save versus breath plus one. But you'll have all this. Okay. Alright. And this can go in the bag of holding. So this is what wasn't what I expected. See if anyone can use this helmet.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Silly. Silly, silly. Yeah. The helm has seen many great battles since its creation, etc. Because it's like... like hers? Simple virtue at its core has always been remembered. Alright, so this... so if you can wear this, it's another plus one armor class. Corgan, negative 8 AC. Good god. Okay, and then... well, before anything happens, let me just...
what do you need? I am skilled.
Yoshimo is willing.
Look around. There's a scroll of spell immunity and a potion of genius. Useful. I forgot to give her this stuff. Anything else?
You require my counsel, yes? You're right behind me, right?
No, you can't climb that. Whoa!
A den of stinking evil! Cover your nose, Boo! We will leave no crevice untouched!
Yeah, these traps are resistant to us, finding them. Another one of these against slashing attacks. Okay. Try not to get hit anymore.
Very well. Hiya.
Still searching for traps. $34 gold. And here? Not trapped. Scroll of fire shield blue and a wand, I think, of lightning. Yeah, open that one. Okay. Wand of lightning with 14 charges. I'm gonna put away for now. I haven't been using the ones we have. I'm afraid of it rebounding and killing us. Alright, what does the Lich have to say? Sraxus?
See battle, Bo? Run, Bo, run!
Pay no heed to my companion. You'll be much better off buying some of my Lich's choice tea. Is that a brand name? Lich's Choice? Are you kidding me? I love it. You're much better off, you know, when you go to my grave. Smugglers want you to go or to die. Gonna have to pass. Tea? You can't be serious. You're a Lich. Shouldn't you be plotting something more nefarious? Not at all. I have no dark ambitions. I merely want others to savor the rich flavor of my patented Lich's Choice tea. It's made with the Fretch's virgin blood. Only the best for my customers. You monster, die. No. I... Realistically, guys, I'm very curious. But we can't be promoting virgin killing and putting in tea. It reminds me of the King Diamond album, Them, that they weaken the mother by taking her blood and put it in the tea, and they drink it. So this is the opposite. It's disgusting beyond words. And they're like spirits or something like that, so I'm not sure how they drink anything, but... That's disgusting beyond words. If you excuse me, I'm going to go vomit now. Ah, well, not everybody has a refined taste, I suppose. Just take a look at it. Bitter black tea. Undead classic tea. Lich's Choice tea. What kind of rumors would they say, right? I really don't want to be drinking virgin's blood, so I'll have undead classic tea. And it was good. Omnis Regal. Herbal brew. My afterlife has proved to be rather entertaining, don't you think? Alright.
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
The smugglers want you to go or die, your choice. This is getting tiresome, said Blinky. Cannot agree more. Perhaps a hard wilting or two will calm them down? I would rather take a good look at them, if you get my meaning. A small garden of stone statues. Beautiful. We could open a tea house. You and your tea. Anyway, we are quite comfortable here. I, for one, am all for preserving the status quo. Alright, I'll pass the message. It's up to you, you know, says Blinky, but I wouldn't work for them. A future to think about, and all that. Sraxus says, yes, having a future is generally preferable to not having one. Couldn't agree more. Oh, and you're welcome to drop in at any time. Especially for a cup of tea, says Sraxus. Blinky sighing, okay. Let's go back and...
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Tell them no, they just want to sell cheese and tea to you. That's it. If you have a problem with it...
As you desire. If that is your will.
If you have a problem with it... We have a small wall of skeletons... between us. Oh, between most of us.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I've spoken to them, and they seem harmless enough to me. I mean, cheese and tea, can't you just coexist somehow? No, we cannot. You better get on with it, or I shall start to think you are reluctant.
Everybody kicking, for goodness!
Right on.
Hey, that be sound of right.
I'll do it.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands
whatever you
inside.
Need, I do it
fine.
Well.
What such menial tasks?
Nothing dangerous.
A simple matter.
I can dance
what?
On the head of a pin as well.
Quickie, quickie spell. Oh, the skeleton warrior got haste to side with the others. Okay.
Yes.
And then, just in case, blur and mirror image. Well, that was mirror image. And this is blur. Oh. That was a little longer for me. I'm supposed to cast spells quicker now. Boop.
What is it?
It's me, not attacking with melee weapon.
About time we got to business. About time we got to business.
I'm gonna say that every time.
Yeah.
Go for the eyes, fool. Go for the eyes.
Fear is for those who have no confidence.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
Chop them up.
I won't be as
your
tentative.
Life shall be mine.
Good. 48 gold. Bunch of crap. Some kind of enchanted leather armor, angel skin ring, enchanted short sword, a couple extra healing potions. Oops. Short sword plus 2, angel skin ring, and leather armor plus 2. Alright, we've taken care of them. He was
armored, sharpened, and raring. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I was really dreading having to deal with a lich and a beholder all at once. Did it on purpose.
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
I've gotten rid of the smugglers, if you're interested. Ah, good news, but hardly interesting. Now, how about this tea? My cheese! Alright, cheese it is. I'm curious what he would have to say.
Boo says, what? Stand back for justice!
Can't believe it. I told you nobody's interested in your cheese. Now my tea, on the other hand. Bah, who are you kidding? Nobody drinks it. We shall see. Alright. That takes care of that. Now I have to deal with a demon.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Whoops. Bone Golem.
Ah! Wish Yoshimo is willing.
I keep thinking he's set up for range, and I don't have him at range.
point, I punch.
Cool.
So Disney?
Yeah, something like that.
Behind me, right?
Right. It's all relative. Oil of speed. Huh. Oddly murky. I'm leaving it.
All the world is blind to my passing.
I hate to turn off the detecting traps because there's been so many of them. Oh. Oh, clay golems, I hate those.
Very well. Hi-ya.
I really, really hate those.
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, they're coming?
What? Fine.
They're hasting themselves.
Oh, with those! Jean-Claude, I shall follow your strength.